We've put our cameras in a unique secondary school.
Well, he called me a ginger twat, and I said his mum was a slag.
Where they're trying to turn teenagers into wizards.
Out of the way, you dickheads!
Welcome to...
Educate Hogwarts!
Mr Pickering is the new head teacher.
When I first took over here as headmaster, the school faced its own unique set of challenges. The previous headmaster had been killed by a fellow member of staff, and the buildings had all been destroyed by a Dark Lord and a death cult. But apart from all that, we are just like any other secondary school.
It's a good laugh at wizard school, but I don't know how it's going to get me a job as a plumber.
I could see that the whole place needed a little modernisation, so I started a lesson that's a little bit more relevant to the teenage wizards of today, called street magic. And for this, I found the perfect teacher.
My name is Dynamo, although my mum calls me Stuart. I like bringing moments of extraordinary magic into ordinary people's lives.
So watch this magic trick. Watch.
Appointing someone of Mr. Dynamo's stature was a real coup for the school.
Now, magic is about bringing extraordinary moments of wonder into normal people's lives.
So that's not magic. You can see that wires have been painted out.
Yeah, that's shit, sir. Anyone can do that.
It's not shit, Weasley. It's an incredible moment of wonder.
Unfortunately, Mr. Dynamo didn't prove to be the hit with the pupils that we'd all hoped he'd be.
I'm supposed to be teaching you how to pull a polo out of here, yeah?
Regrettably, after only a couple of weeks, Mr. Dynamo was forced to take an indefinite leave of absence.
None of them appreciate magical moments of wonder, the idiots.
Fortunately, his replacement was someone with much greater experience.
How did they find card tricks, Mr. Daniels?
Oh, they liked it. Not a lot, but they liked it.
Was that your card?
No.
Yes, it was, you lying little...